Okay, so we're in Rexburg, Idaho, and it's about 8 o'clock at night. The storm just blew in, but I'm driving down here just to show you how much snow, or about how much snow. You see the piles, you can see that they're piling up, so they're pushing snow out of the way. This is second east. We've had snow just about every day, but in the last couple of days, yes, it started yesterday, the wind really started blowing. So now the wind is blowing and it's snowing. It was a little bit more about 10 minutes ago. Pull into the Albertsons parking lot here just to kind of show you the piles. Here are the piles that are there. Piling up. Anyway, I'm sure that other places get more snow, but this is a lot. We're gonna go back home. I'm just driving around so that people can see how much snow. That's a lot of snow, huh? So if you're having a nice warm day and you wish you were in a colder place, you just pretend that you're in Rexburg and it would be nice and cold for you.
Today was even worse than yesterday. Why don't they cancel school today?
Why don't they cancel school today? So much snow coming down. I think my camera is picking up the windshield more than
Dad, look
the snow.
At how mine is going faster. I can barely see outside. That's... Whoa! Sarah, look at mine! Going on fast.
Alright, well, I'm going to pause. Hopefully. Snowflakes are coming down, getting bigger.
And look at that!